Okay, so the one thing that I really like and appreciate about South Park is the fact that they do tackle real world issues, like the whole daggum Catholic Church
Remember when Morgan
dealing
Freeman was
little
God?
boys things.
Oh, yeah, I remember.
Remember when Christians cared about the sick and the poor?
Sure, I remember.
Okay, I don't know what the hell that was all about. But yeah, I like the fact that South Park does tackle some real world issues, but that last little episode I did, it was just like, holy shit. You guys could watch it on your leisure, but let's not talk about that. What do we have here? Oh, it's the giant spider. That think the one that's supposed to be God or something. Let's see. There's a steeple, there's a church. Kneel before Jesus. Church storage room passcode. Oh, I did not know there was a storage room. Okay. I guess I'll go find that while I'm here. What's in here? Okay. Is it around here? Okay, nothing else here. So this is the storage room.
Kneel
Kneel
before
Jesus.
Jesus.
Oh, man. Alright, so what is in here that I need to grab? Amulet of Contemplation. New artifact, huh? Where is it? Amulet of Contemplation. It's gonna cut down the knockback damage, but add more status damage. And give me three more might that I already have. What about this one? Okay. Yeah, I'll keep what I got for now. All right. Anything else in here I need to grab? And there's a camera over here. I don't even want to know. Nothing over there. What about over here? Nothing I can even punch right now. Oh, arrow. A monogrammed Holy Bible. Huh. It's actually scrap. And there's just a giant jug of. Wait, is that lube? Hey, Yahweh picture. And I've got. The fact that I'm actually running around collecting Yaoi pictures. Yeah, that's a paddle, that's a normal thing. Alright, I guess there's nothing else in here. Alright. Oh yes, Pastor. Wanna take a selfie?
The Lord giveth and the Lord taketh a selfie. How about it?
Alright, Father Maxie.
Bless you, new child.
Yes! Getting closer. I would imagine playing a game where I actually have to, where I'm purposely working to take selfies. And I didn't even play Pokemon Snap.
Hey Butthole, you're doing great. Really quality character sheet stuff happening here. I've got a super secret mission. Head over to the new taco shop on Main Street and buy me a taco. Tune out.
Buy him a taco? Dang it, that's gonna take forever to walk. I really gotta find the rest of those damn ports. Aha! Yes!
check. Your fast travel system is fully operating. Good to go. Find more stations to expand your network. And when you get into trouble, Fast Pass will be there. Bye.
Hey, all right. Another combat buddy. Activate the Main Street Fast Pass Travel System. Ooh, nice. More crafting items. More scrap. Can I go back here? Nope. So where am I supposed to go? Alright, straight down this street. And there's a fast travel somewhere on this street. I cannot get there yet. The only other fast travel is at the school. Alright, so I'm just gonna have to hoof it on foot. Generally I would go check out the police station, but I'm not gonna worry about it right now. I'm just gonna get to my main mission real quick.
You meet some colorful characters when you live 2 miles above sea level.
And that's City Hall. Can't go that way. Yeah, there's an item over here. I think I can get to it. Sweet. Sports bottle and fiber power bar. More crafting items. Sweet. But can I get... I can't get to that other one over there. I'll worry about it later. It's not going anywhere. Community board? Is this something I can read? Oh my god, it's more yaoi. It's more yaoi. Okay, I just got attacked by gay priests, and I'm finding pictures of yaoi. I don't like this. Yeah, I'll hit you first. Try to attack me.
You're making a big mistake messing with Kunin, friend. Okay, let's see what you got, new kid.
Well, you know what I got. I got something good.
That's going to leave some scars. Take your medicine, Forthies.
All right, let's see what he can do.
Now you see? Way to move like you give a fuck.
Did he just enter the Speed Force?
Nothing else beating on you guys is really therapeutic for me. Yeah. Have your boyfriend massage that for you. It's my turn now.
Oh god, I need healing.
Okay, who's the next target of my unbridled rage? Fill her up.
The wind brings it with justice. Humankind is here.
Shit. Need to heal.
Heal up.
Thank you. Pulling me out of that crap.
Super Craig, reporting for duty.
Alright, what can you do now? Let's see. Oh, you know what?
Come and get me, dick. Fuck him up, new kid!
Okay. Yeah, I'll just fart on ya.
That is so gross.
Now I'm grossed out. Great.
Kuna Torment. I choose you.
Got room for like a whole hamburger now.
Let's mess with some physics.
What is this? Swap spots with an ally and heal them.
Somebody wake me when okay.
Healing in 0.3 seconds. Money back. Damn, that's some good heel.
I can't say no to kicking some forth the ass. I can't do nothing right now.
Can I reach you for a shield? Oh, that's healing. I cannot reach you for a shield. All right. And I cannot reach you to give you a antidote. Shit. Okay.
Hey, Kyle, or Kite, or whatever. Do something.
I'll just heal.
Enjoy. Thanks. Here I go. Mega Palm Hood.
Yo!
You beat the crap out of them, dude. Good work. I don't need your praise, but thank you.
I don't need your praise, but thank you. Alright. Antidote myself. There we go.
Take that, Forthy! I'm all revved up and ready.
Well, knock any of them out. Oh, this would be 2-for-1. Sweet. Damn.
For Forthy Scum, you guys are kind of scrappy. Just doing our part to improve the student-to-teacher ratio for you, Forthies.
I lost one. No. Yes, I do have a revive. Okay. Get up. Alright, what can I do?
Cootie friends forever! Get excited. Mega Fist Puncheroo. Yeah, I saw that coming. Hold up, new kid.
Alright, I cannot reach him. Alright, I'll just go right here. And
half kite, half man, all crime fighter.
Why are you still working on that thing? Ah, I missed
it. Welcome to Laser Town. Let's take things fast.
Okay. How can I? There we go.
Was that a sonic boom or just their jaw cracking? Oh, am I up?
Yes, I can hit him.
I am out of fucks to give.
Yeah. I'm out of fucks to give. Alright.
This is the part where the bad guys regret their life choices.
Not bad. Not bad at all. Got another sack of spitballs. Ah, so close. Yes! Finally. Yeah, it takes some serious grinding to level up in this thing. Okay, that means I get a second artifact slot. Which means... throw this one there. Ultimate recovery. Sweet. More might. Oh, actually, I can actually craft something. Let's see. What can I craft and get more levels in so I can get to, like, 5? Divine Amplifier. Let's craft another one. All right. May as well. Oh, I can craft consumables. Oh, I can make more revive serums. Yeah, let's do that. I can actually craft more of these? Hell yeah. And 2 revive serums. Nice. Yeah, get a bunch of those. Can't craft more artifacts. But yeah, let's make a bunch of those. Never hurts. Got some Phoenix Downs, man. Hey, you. Can I take a selfie with you?
You know that the only true superhero is Christ, right?
Alright. There should be more stuff back here. Aha! You're running through here, you're playing these games, you're finding some free stuff.
Did you lose your kitty, kid? It sure looks like you lost something.
Well, fine, fuck you then. Okay, let's see. Alright, there's somebody over here.
A short adult in disguise?
You know, that would actually make sense because I do have a friggin' Nick Fury beard going here. A goatee. Okay, moving on. Unplanned Oh my god, I remember that place from the last game. Oh yeah, that's right. You can actually hit these things and get money out of them. I got a quarter. And I can actually hit that, apparently. And I gotta get up there. Oh man, I remember this place. It's really cool that they actually left all the stuff, all the locations from the last game in here. Can I talk to this guy?
I'm flattered, kid, but a superhero's gotta be pretty special to impress me.
Alright then, guess I gotta go get some more prestige. So how does one get up there? Or can I at least smack it down? Oh, it looks like I can. What is this? Yeah, I don't remember how to interact with those things from the last game. Oh yeah. Reasons. There's something here. A cheesing vial, which is a mission item. Don't know what it's good for yet. Something in this refrigerator. Frozen mystery meat. And alright, more crafting items for some more Moses summoning. Sweet. Can I hit that thing up there? No. And I found a detour. random ass detour. I have no idea where it goes. Holiday card, cool. Man, I remember from the last game there was a way to get up here. I just don't remember what it was. Oh, hey, there's a kitty there. Never mind, it ran off. Hoping that wasn't one of the cats I needed to find. Alright, where the hell am I anyway? Oh, I see. I went another block up. Okay, then I'll come back through here. Damn it, there was a way to get... Well, I just stole this guy's phone charger. Is okay? How far am I? Next block over. Aha! That's gonna make life so much easier.
Owies spread disorder or entropy.
Shut up.
No stranger to owies.
Oh, wow. It's five.
Let's dance. I mean, not literally, because I don't dance. Let's punch. Give him hell, douchebag.
Okay, right about here. So, the charge attack. Yep, I could target two of those guys, and... You're a pandemonium. And I should be able to go... Oh, not there.
Victorian.
Oh, oh god, he's burning.
Feel the wrath of human height.
Okay. I can't get to him. Can I at least give him a shield? Yeah. Take a shield.
Don't worry, I got you. The car.
Get out of the street, friggin' kids!
Clear. Time to recap.
Man, this brings me back. Okay, yep, I can knock you into you.
Omega Crush, action. Impressive who's someone who can't break the laws of physics. You got this!
Was this the knockback one, or was this the... Oh, I think they're both knockback.
Enemy down. Time to break a leg. Yo!
Swap an ally and heal them. Okay, what is this one? Strike a foe from range. Yeah, you're almost out.
Yeah, the odds are increasingly in our favor. These updrafts recharge my eye lasers. Human kite is ready.
Okay, can't knock you out yet, so let me heal you up.
Kite rescue coming soon. Wow, what a great medic. Let's do this. Oh, that's right, you minions are badass. Oh, is this my turn already? Okay. If only you put as much effort into your costume as you did that move. Look, dude, you're lucky I even showed up. You're off, ass blaster.
Oh man, I love this. I'll finish him off by farting on him.
Shit. Are we done here?
Nicely done. Man, I got a good team here. He's pretty solid. Can I throw shit at him? No. Oh, I think I can. Okay, okay, can't do anything to him right now. Okay, Taco.
Welcome to Freeman's Tacos. If there's anything I can interest
you in, Morgan Freeman?
You just let me know.
Holy shit! I could buy a taco from Morgan Freeman. Badass. Before I do so, is there anything in here I can find that is useful? Oh god, the damn yaoi. In the men's room, no less. Ugh. Yeah, nothing else in here I want to mess with. Jeez, I'm
I love this place because you can craft whatever food items you want.
Oh, man. Oh, let's talk to Morgan Freeman.
Freeman's Tacos is completely craft your own. You know what crafting is, don't you? You can combine food items into whatever you like.
Okay, crafting.
Let's start with a staple, the burrito. A warm tortilla wrapped around, well, any old something. Here, I'll give you what you need to get started. This here shows how much food you need to fill up that tortilla. Now to just put it all together.
So that's what the tortillas are used for.
Well done, kid. You can combine food items into whatever you like. Go ahead. See what happens if you combine a burrito and an enchilada.
Hmm, okay.
Congratulations, new kid. With an enchilada and a burrito, you've crafted an enchirito. That's the first time anyone's ever done that. And what the hell? Have a few more recipes. They might just save your stupid ass.
Okay. All right, my crafting went up. So, I think he wants a taco? Antidote recipe. Let me pull out for a second here. View the mission in tray. Ah, there we go. Show mission list. Oh, completely missed Raisin's thing. Huh, I guess it's not really a mission? Per se? And I got a new artifact. Let's see what it is. It is the Hate Forge. Doesn't really add anything new except... Oh, nothing. Oh, that's what I'm already using. What did I get new? This is new. A divine amplifier plus one. Nah. Not worth it. Okay. I'll take a selfie with Morgan Freeman. But here I am, Morgan Freeman. Okay, so I got the Freeman's Tacos. Can't go over here.
And just one more thing.
What's up?
They say that some farts are so powerful they can actually bend the fabric of time. You be careful out there.
Heed the words of Morgan Freeman, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, I need to go see Craig. That's gonna be a mosquito.
New baking hours are never o'clock to never o'clock.
Shut up. Fruit roll-ups. Service. Okay, it's further down. Ah, I think I found it. Nope. Well, I gotta get that ladder down somehow. Medicinal fried chicken.
You have 5 seconds to comply.
What the?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You're bumming me out, bro.
Okay. No medicinal fried chicken for me. Why is it when the black guy walks up to a fried chicken place, all of a sudden the place goes on lockdown?
Step away from the door or you will be terminated.
That's messed up. Hey, what's this?
Remember the Wonder Twins?
I remember, I love the space monkey.
Yeah, remember? Remember that? Remember when Wonder Woman had an invisible jet? Oh, I remember that.
Hmm, okay. An oily rag.
That's raisins, new kid. Mosquito must be inside. Get in there, but do not be tempted by their amazing wings and hot bitches.
Do not be tempted by their amazing wings and hot bitches. It's the last thing you tell a black guy. Okay, welcome to the Hooters knockoff.
Hi, welcome to Raisins. Just one of you today? Well, come right over here, cutie.
Hey, wanna take a selfie?
Oh man, don't kick my butt, Riddles. Let's take a pic. Thanks, new kid. See you around.
Sorry, I only follow psychic superheroes.
Over here, hon. Yeah, I only selfie with Karate Kid superheroes who tip well. Over here, hon.
Oh, sorry, I only follow elementalist superheroes.
Well, fine, I'm gonna steal your shit then.
Brains, beauty, bottomless lemonade? Wow.
One of our racing girls will be right with you. Isn't he just the cutest thing?
He sure can eat a lot of wings.
Yeah, so then I flew into the sky and I beat up all the bad guys.
Wow, I didn't know mosquitoes could be so tough.
Yeah, well, ever heard of the Zika virus?
Another plate of wings, cutie?
Sure, just put them on my tab.
Big spender.
Hey, beat it, kid. These are my women. What superhero are you? Super, wait. Oh my god, the mission! My fellow superheroes! I've completely forgot! Back away, temptresses! Mosquito knows what you were trying to do!
What are you talking about, kid?
The raisins girls are mosquitoes' kryptonite! You gotta get me out of here!
Well, okay then, here's your bill!
I think not! You tried to charm me, I will not pay this bill!
You have to leave a tip, asswipe!
They aren't going to let us go without a fight, kid! Let's do this!
What? Pay your bill, dude! What the f- Really? Oh my god. Okay, alright, so can I swap out my people? Because I kind of want the human kite on this. Dropping shields and healing. Well, I guess I have a healer, so whatever. Let's just do it.
Hi, kitties! Can I start you with some itty bitty tots before your ass kicking?
Oh, dear God.
Welcome to the team. You're gonna need a total makeover.
We need to...
punch some sense back into Mosquito.
Seriously, guys, the wings are really good.
Don't glide your own soulmates.
Okay, didn't see that coming. Mosquito is charmed. You can use inspection mode to learn about his status.
Everyone try to keep up.
Mosquito's status is indicated by the icon under his health bar. Press X for details. Here you can see the effects of charm, how long it will last. One turn left, it attacks your allies. So can I run through his ass? The fact that we have to fight a bunch of waitresses because he doesn't want to pay his bill.
So just take that lying down, bud boy.
Order up, kitties!
Don't get mad, get back! It is I, Super Craig.
Damn it, he's blocking. Craig can't do anything. All right, let's just heal him.
Now, who ordered the old-fashioned beating, cold as hell?
All right. So what is this? Gross out nearby foes, gain attack up. Yeah, gross them out. Fast pass. What was this one again? Swap spots with an ally and heal them. Strike a foe from range. Okay. Alright, strike a foe from range. Sure, I'm fucking fabulous.
That sucks for you, new kid.
Congrats, Super Friend.
My turn.
Alright, one down. This can completely knock her out.
Boom! Imagine how cool that looked through my compound eyes.
Dude, you are trying way too hard.
Even think about thingy thingy wings right now.
I am dead. Leave the love of my life alone, guys. Let's make this quick. I wanted to order a lemonade, but I guess it's too late.
My gosh, we just had to beat up some waitresses. Because he didn't want to pay his bill. Holy crap. Only in South Park, folks.
Come on, this is our chance. Those witches are my kryptonite, and you must have saved me just in time. I'm forever in your debt. But, hero, what is your kryptonite?
Dude, you can't be a superhero without something that you're powerless against. Any particular phobias? Any emotional hang-ups? I mean, come on, there's gotta be something.
Look, it's okay. I'm on your team, but, kid, you can tell me. All right. Let me see your character sheet.
Chaos won't be.
Take your time. It's a profound decision, and one you live with for a lifetime. Can you change
I guess I'll just go with old people.
Yeah, old people can be so gross with their wrinkles and wisdom. Check. Great! Job done! Your kryptonite is officially noted! You need to know, Mosquito must be off! Call on me if you should need me, Coon Friend!
Well, I like his abilities. You can use Allies app to edit your team. Open your phone. Allies app. Use L to select the buddies you want to swap out. Yeah, I'll swap you out with Human Kite. When you're finished, press this to exit. Cool.
New kid, you've done a decent job so far. Come back to the Coon Lair. I think we should advance your character. Coon out.
Awesome. Is there anything else over here you'd look at? Well, that was an interesting adventure. Basically went to Hooters and beat up a bunch of Hooters girls because Mosquito didn't want to pay his bill. Story of my life.